To mark this year's Global Wind Day, which is a day for celebrating wind energy, as well as sharing information to enable everybody to learn more about its possibilities, we've looked at the top 10 questions about wind energy that are most frequently asked of online search engines. Who better to answer those questions than my colleagues from around the world who are helping to unlock the potential of wind power and drive forward the renewable transition? Here we look at five of those questions, starting with the advantages of wind farms over other energy sources.
Well, the biggest advantage of renewable energies in general is that they produce 100% clean, natural energy from natural sources that are infinitely available. The big advantage compared to solar is that the wind blows 24 hours a day, whereas we don't have solar energy during the night. I think really wind is great.
Always a difficult question to answer. It will depend heavily on country-specific factors. Each country has their own unique factors when it comes to labor cost, when it comes to land cost.
To throw out a number, I would say on average the cost per megawatt installed is about $1.4 million for the turbine, the general construction costs for the roads, cables and the grid connection.
Yes, you can go and visit and have a walk and see what it looks like. There are some wind farms where they have visitor centres, dedicated walking routes, some cycle paths. So you should take the opportunity to visit and learn as much as you can about wind energy.
A wind farm is a creator of many jobs and many types of jobs. A wind farm takes 3 to 5 years of development, 1 to 2 years of construction, and 25 years of operation.
So that's a lot of people working on lots of different jobs throughout the project life cycle. Site managers, engineering specialists, construction worker, turbine installation specialist, health and safety manager. If you want to be inspired in your everyday work, join the wind industry sector.
In the wind industry, we need a lot of skills, experiences and people with different mindset. Everyone is welcome to the wind industry.
The only really common ingredient of success is passion and commitment.
If you have a question we haven't covered, check out part one of our series or get in touch via our social media channels. Happy Global Wind Day.
Happy Global Wind Day from Italy.
Happy Global Wind Day from Spain.
Happy Global Wind Day from everyone at BayWa RE.